Suplex City, here we come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Anytime this man appears, it is truly an event and a guaranteed match for the ages.
Yeah, but you better set your DVR because Brock can end any opponent in an instant.
I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man.
You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world.
Here comes Booker T. And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T.
I think Booker would be amazing on commentary.
I think so too. It'd be great to have him here with us.
We should give him your job, Saxton.
I didn't say all that.
A Hall of Fame career, one of the most inspirational men in the history of WWE.
And also the master of the spin of Rudy.
You really know how to ruin a moment, Byron. We're talking serious stuff here. We're talking the man's credentials.
What I thought it fit.
We're talking Hall of Fame career.
Brock Lesnar is looking to further his unmatched legacy of the only man to hold championships in the NCAA, WWE, IWGP in Japan, and the UFC. And we're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with.
Slam! Just sending a message there.
Here it comes.
Just a debilitating neck breaker. Thank you.
Elbow drop. Piercing. What's he got in mind? DDT! Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Snap power slam. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. King Booker exploiting the opening. Amazing reflexes on display. Connected on that. This could be big. Chair down for the drop. When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Suplex. He's going to be feeling this one for a while.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me?
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
KO punch. Kicks directly to the chest. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Look at this sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody is gonna get hurt. Seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man.
Producing a trampling. Harsh impact. Oh, look at it. Scoop slam.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Elbow.
impact.
The reversal by Brock Lesnar.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Lesnar seems to relish this.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Strike.
He's in big trouble.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Uh-oh.
He is just reeling from that offense.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
What a match!
Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Hit the mark with that one.
Brock Lesnar's keeping a good tempo now, guys. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm. Oh, here we go. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Lesnar with a waist lock. I think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home. he's struggling under this pressure.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
In trouble now.
Off into the pin.
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Big win here, guys!
That was a dominating showing where we saw the beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.